Most of my writing is done in the afternoon, where I go to a cafe at about 3 o'clock and have a cappuccino. And it really, really helps me get my writing work done every afternoon. I highly recommend getting out of the house and to a cafe or library and writing.